Hello everyone, my name is Zhifeng Chen from University of Southern California. Today I will introduce my work of 3D-CAIPI-BUDA and joint Hankel low rank reconstruction enable rapid and distortion-free high-resolution T2 star mapping and QSM. I have nothing to declare. It is widely known that EVI is a quite efficient acquisition technique, which obtains entire k-space plane per excitation. However, everything has two sides. In EPI, distortion and T2 star blurring are unavoidable issues, especially distortion, which is related to off-listeners, sampling bandwidth, and k-space sampling interval. People use high acceleration factors to increase bandwidth, which naturally induces high undersampling artifacts. To solve the distortion and undersampling issues simultaneously, multi-shot acquisition scheme was proposed. However, it suffers from shot-to-shot phase variations, which is quite difficult to remove. Therefore, people came up with a variety of shot-to-shot phase correction approaches, which can be divided into two categories, navigator-based and self-navigated methods. All in all, multi-shot techniques didn't eventually solve distortion issues. They just neglect the residual distortions. Recently, a pre-bub and dull acquisition is proposed for further eradicating the distortions. Instead of obtaining two shots with the same polar, they acquire the shots with inverse polar, aiming at totally solving the distortion issues. Previously, we proposed Buddha technique for 3D readout with both single shot case in blip up and blip down. However, it's not appropriate for multi-contrast imaging to acquire parameter mapping. Herein, we propose to use multi-echo multi-shot sequence for rapid and robust multi-contrast imaging. For conventional 3D Buddha image reconstruction, blip up and blip down shots were reconstructed by sense individually. Then field map was generated using top up with the interim sense results. Then all this information were incorporated into the Buddha forward low rank image reconstruction model to figure out the distortion free 3D Buddha reconstructed image. In this work, we propose to use joint Hankel low rank image reconstruction along both shot and echo dimensions, which can leverage similarity between echoes to improve the reconstructed image. Here are the conventional separate echo image reconstruction results, which are generated by conventional Buddha image reconstruction echo by echo. Here are the proposed joint echo image reconstruction results with and without KP acquisition. Finally, we adopt the joint image reconstruction with KP sampling due to lowest MSE. Generate T2 star mapping from previous multi-contrast imaging results. The Brand-Eldman plots suggest high agreement between the proposed technique and conventional commercial sequence on the scanner. Here are tissue phase and QSM results generated from previous multi-contrast imaging results. Therefore, we can draw the conclusion that our proposed 3D joint KP-BUDA combines multi-echo multi-shot KP acquisition using inversely parallelities with joint Hankel low-rank image reconstruction to boost SNR and eliminate distortion, which enables distortion-free T2 star mapping and QSM with whole brain coverage at the resolution of 1.1 by 1.1 by 1 millimeter in 47 seconds. Thank you for your attention. We are always open to questions and comments.